Morrisville police are investigating an early morning shooting.
Officers were called to an area near Chapel Hill Road and Northwest Cary Parkway just before 8 a.m. That's where they found a 21-year-old man suffering from a gunshot wound. Police say he was actually shot a few blocks away at some apartments on Oakcrest Green Court. Now, the man was taken to the hospital for treatment. He's expected to recover.